It's going to end up being Glenn Allen's ball deep in Tucker territory. And lead to this short touchdown plunge by Patrick Carey. And he puts Glenn Allen up by a little bit more. Now a touchdown ahead of Tucker. Tigers looking to answer. He breaks one. Good for